welcome to Let's Play Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2, Part 35. Round 18 of the championship. We have, let's see, what is this, 400 horsepower tournament. Pretty sure it said 400, yep, can you handle 400 horsepower? Six races, with two lap races. We got the Ferrari, we got the BMW, and we got the Aston. Usual suspects for this current stage of the game. And here we go with race number one at the Ancient Ruins.
2, 1,
go! Alright. Off we go. Let's use my shitty launch like always. No surprise there. My horn a little bit. Because why the fuck not? That was kind of close. Almost hit the fucking whatever stone shit. I cannot see a goddamn thing. Wait. Hey, top speed, sweet. Aw! Oh, okay. Okay. Sliding. Slide my way behind because of that fucking thing. Slow me down. Continue to not be able to see because of all the dirt and tire smoke, and oh my god. And now, bright sun. Yay. Damn it. Up the wall. But I worked my way up to second place somehow. So bizarre for that. Taking the lead. Thank you, come again. Of course, now they'll be on my ass throughout the rest of the race. Oh shit. Damn it. Did that way too fast. Fuck. Slow down too early. Fucking turn. Okay. Didn't screw me over, so whatever. So you can screw me over. Oh, I barely missed the fucking, like, where that wall starts. That would have been horrible and I would have been angry. But all is well in the kingdom. Yeah, I said kingdom. Okay, not all is well. Ah. Will I have the lead going into the final lap, Lou? Hello. God, kiss the wall a little bit there. Didn't really fuck me over, so that's good. Down the only actual, like, street part of the fucking track. I timed that braking fucking beautifully. That was just an overall amazing turn, alright. God damn it! Fucking thing got in my way again, shit. Well. Run all my momentum. Damn it. Pardon me. Coming through. Got a tree. Got wall. Oh, God. It fucking threw me over there. Okay. I didn't expect the wall to fucking curve that severely, but apparently it does. Holy shit. Kink, don't need to slow down for it. Okay, I remembered that. This turn, however. Ah, well, fuck itself.
Whoa.
Good. Caught the edge of the fucking wall. Good. Well, the race is on. Oh, fuck. The way I'm driving, I'm not going to win. So I just took the lead back. And one more turn. Okay. Looks like I have the advantage, so victory is mine for race one.
You place first.
Edging out the fucking Astons. Oh. Dom shows up, take third place. Okay, they're half the field of BMWs. I'm okay with that.
You're the tournament leader.
Bizarre. So it's race two. Here we go, race two with Fall Wind Circuit. Two laps here. Go. A fucking holy shit, Alexis. That was an amazing launch that she got. Then here I come to take a lead back. Like it never happened. And hog my horn too. Oh, shit. This turn always sketches me out because of its decreasing radius. So I always forget about the decreasing. Just fuck you, Alexis. Going through here. Even though it's a much longer way around. Why did I go through here again? I'm fucking stupid. This is a horrible idea. Well, that happened. Just make things worse for me. Was leading, then I decided to be stupid and take this path, and now one spits me out in 7th fucking place. Good stuff. Good fucking alternate path for me. So let's go through this one. Maybe gain some track position at all. What a fucking concept. What if I could see? I currently cannot see a goddamn thing. Okay, well, I'm getting two positions out of that. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Okay. Panicked, I didn't know where to go, but I avoided the tree. That's all that matters. Yep, guess we're all going up and over here. Pardon me while I work my way back onto the podium. Pardon me, sir. Oh, how kind. He honked back at me. Oh, fuck. That was a fence. Okay, we're good. Ah. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Alright, bouncing off the walls and shit. Good. I am Lord Scrub. Hear me roar. Hello. Close to taking the lead. Oh shit. That downshift is completely unnecessary, look out. Fucking trees. Well, hello. Okay, we'll find a lap. Hi. How you doing? Doing good, Center. You just fucking powers by me. Yeah, I hear ya. Bitch. Fucking this turn. Careful, fuck. That's not careful. Fail. Tight turns. Trees everywhere. Hitting walls and shit, because I can't turn. See, we're still doing horn shenanigans. Hey! Fuck you. Didn't mean shit. Let's go through here. Got my lead back. Haha. Fuck you, Liv. Oh shit, she's back. Ah. What am I doing? I'm turning in way too soon, that's what I'm doing. Sliding. Yeah, I hear you. Going to win this race, goddammit. Oh, fuck. Okay, maybe not. Bam. Quite a long ways to go. Okay. I was gonna say I pulled a little gap, but I don't think I actually did. Come on, make it to the finish. Holy shit, damn it. Okay, I won the race. Whew, that was close.
The Need for Speed edition of the Dodge Viper GTS.
Sweet. 1.5 million points. Yay. Next goal, 2 million. Oh boy. And I have a one race lead in the championship because of fuckiness with finishing positions. Yay. Meanwhile, the three I would expect run well are 5th, 6th, and 7th in the standings right now. Good show. Well, to race 3. Here we go, race 3, Calypso Coast 2. And off we go. Oh, God. Getting punted on the launch. Quite a clusterfuck going on behind me. I do not want to be a part of it. Oh, fuck. Car, why'd you randomly slide? Kind of fucked me over. Okay. Whatever. Thank you for that. Somebody is stuck. Okay, now they're going again. Oh shit, this fucking turn. How could I have forgotten about this fucking turn? Oh, but Liv was pulling the fuck away. Hello, how are you today? I'm spinning you. Don't care if we're driving the same car. That just kind of worked out itself. Got my way. And I kept my line. God damn it. Oh shit. Every fucking You think I would learn, but no, I still haven't. That one turn is just the one I can never remember exists. Holy fucking shit. Oh, and the throw camera canceled itself out, okay. Took a split fucking second. Slide job, maybe? Yes? Yes. Alright, well, got the lead. For now. Oh, fuck. Like I said, for now. That didn't last long. And whoop. Pardon me. Maybe. Can I pass you? Don't let me get around. Oh god. Ball. Okay. Well, he fucked up a lot harder than I did, so. Oh, hey, I missed the shortcut because I wasn't paying attention. Good. It's okay, so did Liv. Also, Micah is actually on the podium. One of the. What I thought was the top three is finally in a fucking podium position. Alright, pretty smoothly around there. Good. I'm happy. Liv, don't fucking slow me down, you fucking bitch. I'll cut you. Go ahead and honk all you want. Aww. There you go. You are a genius. To the right. I actually remembered it this time. Woo! There's our first time for everything. Meanwhile, Micah is now in second place and on my ass. This is gonna be a rough landing. Yeah, it was a rough landing. Damn it. Not enough. Too much speed. Let's not run into the fucking pillars this time. God damn it. So slam into the wall instead. I guess it's a decent alternative. Still not what I wanted. What I wanted. back around Micah before the end? Yes, yes, I can. That's easy enough. I gotta hold him off for a couple hundred feet. Alright. By couple hundred, I mean a couple. Oh. He beat me. Oh. We tied. Oh. Oh. Okay.
You're the tournament leader.
Well, Micah won that race and propels himself to fucking second in points. Alright. Still a full race behind me, but nah. Well, that happened. So let's just move on to the second half of this tournament. Go. Fucking just massive burnout at the launch. Take quick lead because I took the shortest route. Owned faggots. I was the only one who did as well. Okay. Oh, fuck. We're good. We're good. We're good. Well, they're just gonna rubber band back up to me in, like, no time flat. You know, it's between... Oh. Something happened to Micah. He's no longer in the top three. Four. Shit, fuck, balls. That's a wall. Like I said, they're catching back. Back. I got upshift in fifth gear so I can immediately downshift. Sailing through that. That was actually very fucking smooth. A little bit surprised. Now the fun begins. Just constant right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Just a little shortcut through there, but oh well. We got Alexis, Ashley, and Wayne. Second, third, and fourth now. Ashley and Wayne are finally doing something. Maybe they heard me mention them, and now they're trying to prove themselves again. Prove themselves worthy. Well, so far it's a two-car breakaway, but I mean me way ahead of Alexis, way ahead of everyone else. I slowed down way too much for this, okay. Wasn't even paying attention to my speed. Driving all over the place on this fucking old worn out road. And then immediately transition into new road. Pavement. Oh fuck. These curbs are treacherous. Alright, that's one lap down. I hate you. Fuck you, Alexis. Fuck you. Making me miss the goddamn short path. Fucking bitch. Oh god. I'm so not used to this place. Way. Meanwhile, the one who took advantage was fucking Micah. since he actually took the short path, he or she. Lexus, I suggest you stay away from me before I kill you. I will kill. Mm-hmm. Through the turn, holy shit. Damn it. This will make the championship a little interesting. Micah ends up getting two victories over me in a row.
I'm not gonna let that happen though.
Shit, took that too slow.
No!
Okay, maybe I am gonna let that happen. I'll be damned if I'm gonna finish third. Take that, Alex. Just alternate between calling her Alex and Alexis. Some asshole like that.
Is it asshole or idiot?
And thank you for my lead. I will be taking that back and running away with this bitch. At least I hope so. I won't be, but one can hope. Bouncy through the dirt. Somehow I pulled out a decent advantage. Okay. I'm okay with that. Meanwhile, no Ashley or Wayne in sight. They fell back. Good. Fucking scrubs. Smoothly and carefully. Okay, just a couple more turns. Victory is mine. One, two, three. There we go.
You place first.
Three out of four, yeah.
Woo.
Shit. Owned. Well, hey, look, Wayne and Ashley finished fifth and seventh. Alright, good.
You're the tournament leader.
Fucking fuck. Juan has not earned a single point yet. Poor faggot. Well, race five we go. Here we go, race five, the Alpine Trail. Off we go.
Yeah, start position bonus.
I'm gonna get my I'm a fucking winner bonus for winning this race, damn it. Yeah. I don't even know. All I know is I get the early lead because I take advantage of shortcuts, unlike them. Ha ha. Slow it down. Okay. Accelerate. Speed it up. That was a fail turn. Good. drift in, wheel spin, and all that jazz. Just didn't forget about this. Really fucking useful shortcut. Oh fuck. Ow. Well then, how you doing, Wall? Sneak up on me and shit. Okay. Damn it. That was just a horrible fucking section right there. Liv is trying to take advantage, but she cannot. Haha, owned. Do not hit the big rock, okay. Final lap, go. Just go through here, straight line this entire part. Something cool like that. Get that top speed threshold. A couple thousand more bonus points. Oh shit. That didn't work out at all as planned. And time for the switchbacks. Switchbacks complete. Actually increased my lead a bit. I lost a headlight. Isn't that a damn shame? Yep. No, fuck. Guess the wall. Oh well. Somebody's falling behind. It's gonna take a wild guess and say it's Juan. Whoa. Hello, how you doing? Liv. Shit. Wall. Push me out. Fuck, no. Not at the end. Well, whoever the fuck fucked up earlier is already caught back up almost. And I win.
You place first.
So, champion isn't me. It was Juan, okay. Good shit. Micah finished 7th. Good shit. Alright, well, second-hand points don't score any. Way to go. Well, it's between Micah and Liv for second place, and I'll just take the fucking overall victory. As we go into our final race here at the island outskirts. So, pretty high-speed track to close out this series. Probably won't favor me, but hey, I don't care. I already won the championship. The only thing a victory will do is more pride and more points. Top speed threshold. Ball. Fucker. Turn me into the wall, bitch. Hello. Shit. Took that a little too fast. Oh well. Everything's fine. Going quite smoothly so far. Even with Liv hounding my ass. Fuck. Too fast. Hello. How you doing? Doing good, that's good. Get out of my way. Thank you for getting out of my way. Shit wall. Damn it, when's the road split? Right here, okay. I kept like fucking anticipating when the road would split just too soon. I hear ya. Fucking right behind me, Liv. You don't have to remind me. I missed the shortcut through the beach. But I still have the lead, so yay. Not for long. She has a fucking run. Okay, maybe not. Never mind. Final lap go. Final lap go. There we go. Oh. I don't know. There is a sixth gear to this thing. Never gonna go fast enough to actually utilize it, but holy hey, there's this thing, it's a 6-speed. She would use the same, take the same lane as me, goddamn bitch. Whoa, sliding, okay. Whoa, more sliding, hello. Pushing me out wide. Still pushing me. I'll fucking push you into the wall, you goddamn bitch. Owned. My aggressiveness got the best of me. And her. Throughout this entire game, just racing how I wouldn't normally race, aka taking shortcuts, beating and fucking banging, wrecking, and aww. Okay, I would beat and bang with cars, you know, as long as it didn't fucking, slow us down or wreck anybody. You know what I'm trying to say. At least I hope I'm getting my point across. So, Micah is joining the fight now. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Hello. How you doing, Micah? I'm just gonna take the left lane, because fuck it. Fuck the beach. I don't like beaches. I don't like water. Fuck outdoors. I want indoors, damn it. Mm-hmm. the hell happened to Micah? He fell way the fuck back. Whoa, okay. Kept it under control. Here comes Liv with a lot of fucking momentum, but too little, too late. I win. Won 5 out of 6 races, so yay!
Well done. You have just won the 400 brake horsepower plus tournament.
Hooray.
You've unlocked the Aston Martin Vanquish.
Also hooray. Woot, unlocked another car, and yeah,
congratulations.
Won by 28 points. Exactly double the number of points Liv had, good. Alright, and Juan didn't score a single point. Poor faggot.
Top time for this track.
Well, that was that 400 horsepower tournament. So, we go back to fucking with the cops next time.